Magpie sitting on a telephone pole, looking down on a prairie dog hole. Magpie knows he'll be coming out by and by. Sure enough, soon the sun was high. Prairie dog come out blinking his eyes. He took a look around before he left his hole. The magpie saw it all from the top of the pole. Magpie say, hey, prairie dog, it's a beautiful day and there ain't no fog. That grass is tall and green over across the road. Prairie dog say, hey, ain't no fool. First thing we learn in prairie dog school is we must never, ever cross that road. Red-tailed hawk will carry me away, I'm told. I say, don't hide in your hole. I got a bird's eye view from this here pole. I'll let you know if that old hawk comes near. Prairie dog say, well, hey, magpie, you sure seem like a real nice guy. And that grass over there sure looks good from here. I'll be ready to run when you tell me that the coast is clear. Magpie seen the big truck coming, 18 tires really humming. He waited for a minute cause the timing had to be just right. He says, hey, prairie dog, get ready to run. Go ahead and have your fun. Run now, there ain't a hawk in sight. Prairie dog ran, looked up too late. Middle of the road, he met his fate. The magpie saw it all with his cold black eyes. Supper time for this here lucky magpie. I heard this story, I was sitting on a rock. It was told to me by the red-tailed hawk. He swears every word is true. There's a lesson in all this. Whether you're a mister or a miss, that grass over there might look real green and new. If you go, magpie, I'll be watching you.